isang maliit na tao at saka isa pa siguro na kakulangan ng knowledge o edukasyon, so yun, parang hindi ka kikilalanin na tao ka.
Maraming ka at nangaradagan ka at nangungot.
Kwan, naawa ka sa aming lahat. Paano na kami mabuhay?
They said we are peace-loving people. Why these things are happening to us?
There are many displaced people who are unrecognized or a bit forgotten. So it is heartbreaking. They're very marginalized people, and UNHCR would like to start shedding light on these forgotten displaced population.
They don't know how to advocate for their rights. They don't even know what to do.
We are left behind. We are neglected.
Only few knew the rights, and only few knew that their rights are being violated.
We have implemented with them projects such as sewing machine projects for women, fishing boat project for community, market project, so they can start earning income immediately and then start rebuilding their lives.
Importante yan ito ka. Gasol ba sa kuha na sa pamilya sa kuha naman?
UNHCR actually discussed these projects with our host communities, so it's their decision to make what projects are suitable for them. Through that project, we are trying to build a resilient community, so if ever something happens, they are able to discuss and resolve the matter.
Kami magkano kami mag maraming salamat sa pagbigay niyo sa ito kasi malaking nakatulong sa amin.
Kayo na bilang tutulong sa amin na kung kami lang siguro na parabang maulaan na ng pag-asa na parabang ibon na palipad-lipad na wala nang madadapuan.